Solid State Empire.
Disappointment of life affects everyone. You shouldn't feel alone. The King Corp has a solution you are after. Aberdoxin. Take the pill. We're after. Aberdoxin. Take the pill. Dream forever. With Aberdoxin. Always.
Here we go now. Hey guys, we're gonna continue 420 week by playing the most gnarly, radical 420 friendly games. As I've said for the past 72 hours now, I have been hooked up to an IV bag full of THC, pure, unfiltered THC. And let me tell you guys, I thought I was gonna get high, but I don't feel shit. I was supposed to get like Mondo high, but instead I got shit high. I don't feel nothing. Probably got hold of the wrong stuff. Anyways, we're gonna continue playing some awesome radical games. And there is no other more radical game than the sequel to the most radical weed head than this one. Come on. Oh shit. Lights out. Tipping the radio. Oh, we got Bob Burnquist. Sounds like a made-up name. And he freezes right there, does nothing. Who's this? Steve Caballero. Oh, we finally got a Mexican in here. Caballero. That means manly. Kareem Campbell. That's a racist name, but I'll let it pass. We got Rune Gilbert. Is it that bitch from the last game? I think that's our main guy. That's our main guy, guys. Alright, enough of this bullshit. We're gonna... Let's see. Let's create a skater. Oh shit. Ignore that sound. Sure, let's go.
Alright, whoa, shit. Hometown? That's just my hometown. My hometown is going to be... It's gonna be that's it. My age is going to be I'm 5 years old. That's crazy. Long sleeve. Pixel Demon wears no long sleeve. Let's see. What I got? Green and purple. Somebody was on the fortunes. Pants. Let's make them purple. Shins.
Hell yeah, for la raza, Holmes. You can't even fucking tell what shoes are those. Whatever, dude. Looks good to me. Are sure you want to exit? You have 5 unused points. Oh, I have. Oh, shit. Alright. Alright, I gotta spend these points carefully. Alright, guys. Who gives a shit?
Hey, man, welcome to my shop. I got. Yo. Hey, little cuz. Hey. Hey, brother. Listen to me. I've got these. I got the boards that will get you high like. Like me uncle's bong in Canada, man. Choose the girl. Her pussy.
Continue. Fuck it, we're gonna save it. My name is gonna be ACV4. That stands for where's a career mode? Alright. New career? Alright. Whoa, that fucker looks ugly. I wanna play as Tony Hawk. Ooh, I just wasted like 5 minutes of your time, baby. Let's see. Let's get to some actual fucking gameplay, man. Jesus, Jesus Christ. Oh shit, okay, here we go. Alright. So, this game is great to play when you're high. What the fuck, man? This game is great to play when you're high. Because, like, you're, but only high on weed, nothing else, man. Only the legal stuff, alright? I ain't talking about any other type of shitty narcotics. This game is great to play when you're high because the game slows down and it's like you're in the Matrix, man. It's cool. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. The helicopter. Ooh, is that 600 bucks? Oh, that's 50 bucks? Oh, man. Fuck, hey. 50 bucks? That gets you a brand new game. A used game. Games fucking cost a fucking ton now. Oh, what the fuck? But yeah, this game is great to play when you're high, because the game kind of slows down, and oh, you hear all the instruments. Oh, I need to get high in order to enjoy life. That's great. Oh, I made that. I can't believe I made that. Hell yeah! Oh, shit. Already? What the fuck? I barely had time to do anything. Oh, shit. Alright, let's see. Let's see our score. We got 10 billion. Whoa, $10 billion! And that's why they call me Tony Hawk. Alright. We gotta be serious now. Holy shit. Oh, I'm doing really good. Holy fuck. Jesus Christ. Holy fuck. I'm doing good, guys. But yeah, like I was saying, you hear all the instruments while you're high, dude. And like, every single instrument in here is like, it blows my mind. Oh shit, I actually thought I was gonna eat shit right there. Oh! Oh no! My first bail. A lot of people say that Tony Hawk had the first one, had the most iconic soundtrack. I think this one was my, like, personally, this one was the most iconic one. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Where are the other ones? Oh, let's try getting this one. Oh, check that one out. I call this one the Dragon's Tooth. I call this one Gay. Oh, check out this one. That one. Hold on, not that one. This trick is one that I made up. This one's called You're Gay. This one. Hold on, this one is called Flipping the Burger. Hang on, this one's way better. This one's called Working at McDonald's. Oh, he flipped the he's working at McDonald's. Oh, he gets all the free cheeseburgers. He gets to wipe all that grease off his forehead. Oh, he thought investing in Bitcoin was a good idea. Oh, now he has $0. Oh, I call that one the Bitcoin, because it goes down. Oh, fuck you. At least I'm doing way better than on the first game. You fuck. I need to chain more. Hell yeah. Fuck you. Yes. Let's do it. I told you this was the fucking best song. Oh, you fucking bitch.
Let's out. Ditch on the radio.
Oh, you fucker. I wonder if I could keep grinding on that after it starts going away. Oh, I already collected all of them? Jesus Christ, alright. Hey, at least Tony Hawk got his hair back from the other game. That motherfucker was balding. Three of five? Oh shit! I don't know what happened there. Alright. Let's out! TV on the radio! Oh, I made it! What the fuck? That's weird. You fucker! Oh, I just need that one. Oh my god, I need to get that. You son of a bitch. Oh! You motherfucker. I'm gonna go on that airplane and I'm gonna drive it and I'm gonna crash into your heart because I love you. Ah, yes, save the career. Yes. Does the cash not fucking carry over? Oh, fuck, dude. What the fuck is that black spot? Is he trying to aim for Tony Hawk's head? Cause oh, it's it was supposed to be the world, and it glitched out. That's great. Alright, okay, now we got it. Let's see, collect 5 pilot wings. I gotta get a sick score. It looks like they blurred out that one girl. Okay, I got that. The rest should be easy as fuck. Let's see. Fuck, man. Fuck. Can I break through that? I think I can, right? Whatever. I got 3. Oh, you son of a bitch. So I guess the money doesn't fucking stack. Oh, I thought I could grind on that. It's weird that a lot of this type of music influenced later on in my life. The type of music that I like. That's embarrassing, dude. I gotta get that. There you go. Oh, shit. I don't even know how I did that. Yo, my dude ain't walking after that. Can I fucking go to the next level now? Jesus Christ. Yes. Hell yeah. We're going back to high school. I went to the school. My favorite part of my favorite part of school was when I used to take this big dumps. And then I would say it was the teachers. It was these nasty ass dumps. Nah, I'm kidding. My favorite part of school was gym. Cause everybody took their shoes off. I'm kidding, guys. Jeez, man. It's a joke, dude. Oh shit, jump off it. Whoa, this fucking thing is invisible. How many fucking times does that shit have to... I like the sound. Oh, you fucking asshole. This is a perfect song for school. That's how I felt. Is that fucker trying to... Alright. Man, this is... I'm doing bad, dude. I got nine points for that. Oh, what the fuck? I landed it! Oh, shit! Don't get stuck! Oh, man, I thought I was gonna get stuck. Shithead. Yeah, just fucking do it again. Did this shit just freeze on me? Oh. Let's out. TV on the radio. Try not to. To those of you that are like too young to remember, or not to remember, to even experience this. Back in the day, listening to Rage Against the Machine, it was like the coolest shit in the world. You were a badass dude, cause it was all about like going against the government, which is, it's pretty sad now because look at that. Did you guys see that skybox? It's fucking bleeding all over the place. I'm gonna try to at least collect all the letters. Oh shit. What the fuck is Edge of Reality, man? Do they still exist or did they change names? There you go. I at least I collected something. I wanted to grind on that. Fuck you. Oh, I just need an S. I got 10 seconds. Fuck. Wait, did I see it over there? Oh shit. There it is. Wait, that's not the S. I got Kate. Hey, Kate. Oh, fuck. Whatever, dude. Yeah, we're right. Oh, no! Fuck you! Am I gonna have to collect those fucking hall passes again? Because I better not. What are wild? There you go. God, that shit is annoying. Just shut the fuck up. I like wall riding. Feels good. Feel like the Prince of Persia. That's it. Fuck. Hey, you. I like these games because. The thought of skateboarding as like a teenager, I guess, was like, oh, like just thinking about it, damn, dude. I didn't even know I could do that. That's cool. That's where the S was. Fucker. Alright. I'm gonna go into math class right now. And I'm gonna teach that bitch, Miss Lawrence. What the fuck is up? I'm gonna light up my blunt. And I'm gonna say, hey, teach. right on her fucking face. He's gonna say, Pixel Demon, I'm gonna call your... Fuck! I'm gonna call your parents. And I'm gonna say, try it, bitch. My phone's connected to the internet at the moment because I'm using a DSL. What are you gonna do about it? And then I'm gonna take a big old dragon and go, oh, bitch. All over her face, and she's gonna go, I'm sending you to detention. And I'm gonna say, I'm sending you to hell. I probably shouldn't have made that joke. Jesus Christ, dude! Oh, look, we got... Oh! Oh! Look at that skybox! Fuck! That's some bad shit right there, man. I'm... Oh, shit! You know, he drove me over. But I'm gonna drop him off in heaven. Can I see? Oh, that's awesome. You fuck. Oh, no. Oh, my T levels. They're going down, guys. Oh, every time I fall, my T levels go down. Oh, oh, my T levels. Every time I'm humiliated in class, my T levels are going down. Oh. Oh. Jody's not gonna like me. Oh, that Jody has big boobs. She has the biggest boobs in school. Oh, Jody. Oh, my T count is so low. She won't go on a date with me. Nah, but now we're gonna RP, alright? We're gonna RP. Let's see. Oh, shit. Oh, they want to catch me for detention. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, what's my teacher's name? Mr. Elmer. Oh, I skipped his class and now he's trying to catch me for detention. No luck, bald fuck. Oh, my T count is through the roof. Your T count? It looks worse than the Twin Towers. Oh, I wanted to grind on that! I would have gotten so many points. Oh, I got at. Shit. Oh, the guy in the car is the teacher. Oh, fuck. Let's go. Where's that? Bald-headed motherfucker. Oh, shit. Oh, no. I gotta race him. I gotta race him. I'm gonna run that fucker over. Hang on. Where's that bitch? The bald bitch. Get away, you bald bitch. Quick school story. Oh, fuck. I didn't humiliate them. Property of NHS. You know, Tony Hawk doesn't wanna. there's a secret right here. If you look at the trash thing right there to the right, the green thing. It says property of N HS. All right. And if you look upward to the graffiti, look at it, all right? In reality, the original beta version of this, it didn't say property of an HS. It said HNS. What does that stand for? That stood for HNS, stood for head nigga in charge. Oh shit. Oh fuck. I gotta go. I think I'm getting high with this THC IV bag that I have connected to me. Oh. Guys, I think the THC bag is finally having an effect.